Shopping for a home loan can be overwhelming. There are lots of available options to consider, so it's important to understand which loan is best for you. Let's dive in and learn more together. Let's start with fixed loans. Fixed loans are popular because the interest and principal payments remain the same for the life of the loan. The shorter the term of the loan, the lower the interest rate. Adjustable rate mortgages, or ARMs, offer an even lower initial interest rate up front. Depending on the term of the loan, the low rate will be fixed for a 3, 5, 7, or 10-year period. But after that, the interest rate adjusts and can fluctuate depending on the market. FHA loans are insured by the government. They're an option for buyers with smaller down payments or lower credit scores. This option allows qualified buyers to put down as little as 3.5% of the loan amount. VA loans are for military service members and veterans and can offer up to 100% financing. That means no down payment or private mortgage insurance. USDA loans offer 100% financing for those buying in specified locations that are generally less densely populated areas of the U.S. Buying a fixer-upper? A renovation loan bundles the funds you need for improvements with a home mortgage, all in one loan. If you're buying in a more expensive market, you might have to go with a jumbo loan. The requirements are a little more demanding, but they offer larger loan amounts. It's important to consider all the pros and cons. So as you prepare to apply for a mortgage, let's talk about which program may work best for you and what to expect. That's what we're here for. Contact Loan Depot today.